Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you a very quick tip for opening a Google Meet and also having something else going on your screen. So, if your teacher wants you to go into a Pear Deck, for instance, you want to be able to see what's going on your teacher's screen and also the Pear Deck. The easiest way to do this is to open two separate windows side by side. Open a separate window, not another tab, but a new window. Split that on the right side of your screen, go to joinpd.com, and then put the Google Meet on just the left side of your screen. There you go. Then you can see your class on the left side, your Pear Deck on the right side, and you don't need to go back and forth between two different tabs, which can be distracting. I hope that this quick little tip helps, and that's all for now. Bye.